everyone. My name is Tianline, and today we take a look on the Heroes of High Isle event for the Elder Scrolls Online. As always, we find timestamps in the video description and the guide on my website. The Heroes of High Isle event is a celebration of the High Isle chapter of the Elder Scrolls Online. To be able to participate in the Heroes of High Isle event, you need to own the High Isle chapter. We don't have yet any official starting date for the event, but we know that the Heroes of High Isle event will be active at the end of September 2022. Also, I assume that this special event will offer again a community challenge like we had in the last 4 years. But sadly, it is still a secret and we don't have yet any infos what rewards we can unlock or what the objective could be. As soon as we know more, I will update my pinned comment below the video and also the guide on my website. During the event, you can earn double rewards in High Isle and Amenos for defeating world boss and death boss enemies, completing High Isle daily beautiful quests, killing bosses in the Dreadsail Reef trial, and double yield from harvesting nodes in High Isle and Amenos. Completing your first daily repeatable quest in High Isle will award the Society of Steadfast Luggage coffer, which contains valuable rewards. For example, you have a chance to find unique motif pages from the High Isle zone, furnishings, furnishing recipes, companion gear, or Oaken Order style pages. Additionally, you can find rare Society of the Steadfast Munificence by participating in activities within High Isle. These coffers have a lower chance of providing rare rewards. To participate in the Heroes of High Isle event, you can travel directly to High Isle and start your adventure. Alternatively, you can pick up the event quest, the Island Tour, for free in the Crown Store. Speak with Fillion Wizu in the Gunfallen Gaming Hall and complete his request. You will receive a Society of Steadfast Munificence for your work. In High Isle, you can find various daily repeatable quests. Baylord and Gonfallon will offer you one of 6 stealth daily repeatable quests. Harris Pluff and Gonfallon will offer you one of 6 group boss daily repeatable quests. You can pick up only one delve and one group boss daily repeatable quest per character per day. But it is possible to complete all 6 stealth dailies and all 6 group boss dailies if you group up with other players and ask them to share the quest. Additionally, Druid Pesca will offer you Volcanic Vent daily repeatable quests. This quest can be completed once per day and is not shareable with other players. You can also complete one weekly tri-repeatable quest in High Isle. Admiral Galvandier offers you the quest Reavers of the Reef for the Dreadsail Reef trial. When you enter the trial, you will find a weekly quest giver at the entrance area. During the Heroes of High Isle event, you can earn 2 event tickets per day per account. You will earn 2 event tickets for your first completed daily repeatable quest in High Isle. As always, the Impresario Event Merchant will offer unique items during the event. You can purchase Oaken Order style pages for 5 event tickets each. Additionally, you can purchase Soulfire Dragon Illusion Fragments, or 3 Daggerfall Paladin Costume Fragments, and more. The Intrigue Vendor is also available during the Heroes of High Isle event. He offers during the third quarter of 2022 Nessun Intrigue Feathers, Onyx Intrigue Berries, and Mossad Intrigue Berries. You can also get the Onyx and Mossad Intrigue Pets. Thanks for watching, and it would be wonderful if you subscribe, like, or leave me a comment. Have a nice day, and until next time, toodles!